Dear Didi, lately I feel like I'm always disappointing you all with everything I do. This is a letter I never thought I would have to write. I've thought about this a lot, and you're the only one I want to share this with. I am tired, Didi. I'm tired of getting up in the morning, tired of crying at odd moments for no reason. Don't cry for me, Didi. I want you to know that I love you, but I just can't take it anymore. I've decided to end this problem once and for all. I need help. Will you help me get it?